The purpose of this video is to give you an overview of how to find statutes in Lexis. Let's first look at how to find statutes by citation. You can use the Quick Tools box located on the right side of the screen to locate statutes by citation. Simply enter your citation, click Get a Doc, and a list of results will appear. Click on your statute from the list of results, and then it should appear. You can also use the Get a Document tab to access statutes by citation. When searching for statutes on the Legal subtab, the best way to locate cases are by jurisdiction or by topic. If you want to locate cases by jurisdiction, you can use Federal Legal US to find federal statutes, and States Legal US to find state statutes. To find federal statutes in the United States Code Service, you can click on United States Code Service, Title 1 through 51, which is located under Federal Legal US. This will bring you to the search screen for the United States Code Service, where you can search by terms and connectors or natural language. You can also browse the table of contents by clicking on Browse TOC. Let's try running a search for adverse possession. We enter in our terms, click Search, and a list of results will appear. You can narrow this list of results by keywords using focus terms at the top of the screen. If you want to access the popular name table and the index for the United States Code Service, you would first need to click on Federal Legal, then United States Code Service Materials, which is located under Find Statutes, Regulations, Administrative Materials, and Court Rules. From there, you can access the code, the index, and the popular names table. To find state statutes, you would first click on States Legal US, and then select your state. For this example, let's select Georgia. You will now be on a page similar to the Legal subtab homepage. To access the Georgia code, you would click on GA, Official Code of Georgia, located under Find Statutes, Regulations, Administrative Materials, and Court Rules. Now you can search by terms and connectors or natural language. You can also browse the table of contents. To find statutes by a specific area of law, you would first click on Area of Law by Topic, and then select an area of law. Let's try Criminal Law. From there, you would need to click on Find Statutes, Regulations, and Administrative Materials. Now you can select one of the combined databases, or select multiple databases, and click on Search Selected to search across the selected databases. You can also find criminal law statutes by jurisdiction by clicking on By Federal Code or By State Code. Now that we know how to find statutes, let's explore what a statute looks like in Lexis. Let's first take a look at a couple of functions at the top of the page. Book Browse allows you to move to the previous and next section of the code. Shepherdize allows you to access the Shepherd's Report, which will provide you with information on possible legislative changes, how the statute has been treated by courts, and analysis of the statute. At the top of the statute, you will find information on how current the statute is in Lexis. Next, you will find the citation for the statute, the section name and number, and the statutory text. Following the statutory text, you will find the History section, which covers when the statute was passed and amended, along with references to the public law and statutes at large citations for those amendments. Following history, you will find the notes section, which includes information on related statutes, references to law reviews and other secondary sources, and the interpretive notes and decisions. The notes and decisions includes cases that have interpreted the statute. The cases are organized by topic, and they can be quickly accessed by clicking on the number in the table of contents that corresponds to your topic. You can also access history, interpretive notes and decisions, and other resources by using the Practitioner's Toolbox, which is located on the right side of the statute. That is it for our overview of how to find statutes in Lexis.